Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to sign up for Workday. First of all, to get started with the Workday, go ahead and launch open your App Store or your Play Store and search for this Workday application and download it on your device. Workday is an American cloud-based software company that offers a suite of enterprise management applications. They focus on financial management and human capital management. Once the application is downloaded, tap on Open, and then this will be the first interface of your Workday application. There isn't a sign-up process directly for the Workday app itself. Workday is an enterprise human resource and financial management software solution used by organizations, so individual users typically don't sign up for Workday access on their own. If you are already employed by Workday user company, then your HR department will likely set you up with access during the onboarding process. This might involve providing login credential or guiding you through the account activation step. So simply go ahead and tap on the login button as soon as you open up the app and then type in your organization's ID. You will be able to find your organization ID by going into your Workday on a web browser, open up your profile menu, select My Account and copy your organization ID. You will also be provided with your organization ID from your HR department, so go ahead and type it down as provided to you. You can also tap on the QR code icon on the right corner and allow access to your camera and scan the QR code available or provided to you by your organization. Once you do that, you will then be able to access your Workday account and get started with it. If you are a contractor, vendor, or other external worker connected to a Workday organization, you might be granted temporary access. The company you are working with will handle the setup process and provide login information to you. So that is how you will be able to access and sign up for Workday. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.